33-year-old Thayon Samson charged with second-degree murder in connection with the death of 31-year-old Lindsay Nichols. Her body was found inside the trunk of a car that was set on fire.